On me right now. Ah! Oh my gosh. Whoa. It's like bouncing off of me. Oh my gosh, look at this. I just hit the jackpot for angel wings. Holy moly. Wow, there are so many. Ah, these are beautiful. Look at this guy. Wow. Look at this. Look at this guy. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, I think that's good. I'm not gonna completely decimate it. I left quite a bit, and I think I have enough. But this is amazing. Very beautiful. fire raging. It feels so good. Super cold this morning. So we have the angel wing mushrooms dehydrating right now over the fire. And I wanted to show you guys really quick this disaster. So I cut up some more zucchini and try to make zucchini chips over the fire. We made some in the pizza oven, which turned out great. But as you can see, this did not turn out very good. They got stuck to the bamboo trays. See, just can't even peel them up. So I think the next time that I do this, if we just got done using the pizza oven, obviously I will dehydrate them in there because that worked out best. But if we don't do the pizza oven in a while, then I'll probably put those trays that have the holes on them on this tray and put it over the fire because it just got stuck, which is a shame. What a waste. But we can still put, like, some of them turned out okay. But yeah, lesson learned. So I just wanted to show you guys what not to do with sliced zucchini. Don't put them directly on a bamboo tray because they will get stuck.
They're so big this time. Check it. Can you see the rope down my line there, tightening and stuff? Is my whole system flexing?
Yeah, it looks great.
Looks good?
Yeah.
All right. All right, I'm gonna try tugging that a bit and see what happens. Solid right there. Oh,
Careful.
Thank you.
That's the best one yet.
So the pizza's finished, and it was 10 times more delicious this time than last time, in my opinion. And that's saying something, because it was so delicious last time. But we've now had the oven going for about like half an hour as we ate the pizza, and it's gonna be much cooler, but still, as you can see, pretty hot in there. So let's see what happened to the fire. It's down to coals. Now Nicole made some really nice bread, and she fried up the garlic and rosemary. So we're gonna throw that in there and let it cook slow for the next, what do you think, 20 minutes? 30 minutes?
Yeah, about 40, 45 minutes.
I've got this cotton towel, and I just doused it with rainwater. And eventually we're gonna put our salt water inside there so it can be evaporating and making our salt, which you saw in the last episode. But for now we have this to go over the door so it adds some moisture for the bread. So now the door is past where the flue is so that all the heat's trapped in there. And we'll come back. All right, so while the bread is cooking, we're gonna go
adventuring.
Ooh. Adventure. You're gonna go on a little trip. That was by far the craziest week of storms we've ever had at Como Revi here, and we're gonna see what's changed. Yeah. Go get it.
We don't want to get in. I think it's going too fast.
Yeah.
How'd it go?
Did he get it?
This is a bloody cool tree, but more impressive than like the trees they advertise for you to visit on Vancouver Island. It's right here. Wow.
Okay, go get it.
Bring it back. Come on, bring it back. Bring it back. What'd you find back there?
I found a bunch of yellowfoots, winter chanterelles, and then I found this guy.
Matsutake.
A pine. It's really good. It smells good.
It's a nice looking one. Thanks. Nice bridge.
Yeah, this one just fell, like, cracked down the middle. You can, like, see inside the tree. It's just crazy.
Like, that's the trunk of the tree right there, yeah?
Yeah, it looks like it split. Yeah, it's right there. There's the trunk. So it blew it blew over and then split when it hit this log.
And it fell all the way down there. But then this one, around the same time, freshly uprooted, and fell from the root all the way down there. Huge root mess.
Search it because it's on the ground. So. Go.
Stay. Think you can climb it?
I reckon if I had a rope and maybe a drone.
You guys found the specimen Matsutake. What do you think?
It's huge. Looks great. Whoa. This is definitely the biggest one ever.
And it's in relatively good shape. It's not overripe.
Looks good. What?
Hey, the dogs have their ball. They're squeaking.
I know. I thought that was Kai at first, just squeaking.
Look at our Matsutakes.
These are so much bigger than them.
Sorry. But you found...
I found the first one.
Yeah, for sure.
But that is huge.
Let's go cook them up.
We should have found these before the pizza so we could put it on the pizza.
Wow. Babe, the best yet. All right, let's crack it open. So now we still got quite a bit of temperature in there. So we'll put in all the mushrooms that we harvested today and foraged for. Angel wings, yellowfoots, chanterelles. And we're gonna dehydrate them along with zucchini. So then we'll come back and get those in the morning.